Personalized cancer therapy has changed the way cancer is treated. Despite major medical advances, there is still a lack of durable cancer therapies in the clinic. Over time, many cancer therapies lose their effectiveness as cancer-causing proteins continue to mutate and become insensitive to treatments. Tolremo is a preclinical stage biotechnology company pursuing a novel approach to prevent cancer drug resistance and to treat notoriously aggressive tumors with no other therapeutic options. Founded in 2017 out of ETH Zurich, the company uses an innovative technology platform to develop novel cancer therapies that directly target the aggressive behavior of a cancer, independent of mutated proteins. Instead of targeting the genome, the hardware of a cancer, Tolremo's therapies shut down the transcriptome, the faulty software of a cancer, thereby pursuing a totally novel strategy to treat cancer and prevent resistance development. This treatment is intended to be used in combination with existing drugs against cancer and to treat aggressive cancers which cannot be managed with currently available therapies. Thanks to this innovative therapeutic concept, Tolremo's drugs have the potential to improve the current clinical standard of practice and aims to offer higher response rates, longer tumor control, and better quality of life for patients with cancer. Thanks to their innovative approach to pave the way for improved cancer therapeutics, Tolremo Therapeutics AG is one of the finalists of the Swiss Technology Award 2020 in the category Startups, Rising Stars.